The opposition UWP is demanding that Richard Frederick issue a public apology following remarks about the SLMDA president. A letter was issued on July 31st to the OKEU hospital addressing critical issues which need to be resolved in the interest of patients and staff. The UWP PRO shares his thoughts on the matter.
The United Workers' Party strongly condemns the unwarranted attack by Minister Richard Frederick on the president of the St. Lucia Medical and Dental Association, which came as a result of a letter that she wrote to the chairperson of the board of the hospital. I think that is, you know, a step in the wrong direction for a government minister to take that approach rather than focus on the legitimate concerns that were raised.
He says, while the current SLP administration is trying to resolve issues surrounding the completion of St. Jude's Hospital, a greater emphasis must be placed on the current state of the OKEU hospital. Mr. Montout reiterated the Prime Minister's stance regarding members of his government slandering individuals on public platforms. He hopes the Housing Minister will be disciplined for his utterances.
I would like to call on the Prime Minister, who was present when that attack was launched, who is fully aware that that was done, to make a statement to indicate that that is not the policy of his government to attack St. Lucians who speak out, especially when they are speaking out on legitimate concerns.
The UWP PRO commends the president of the SLMDA for coming to the fore at such a critical time. Mr. Montout hopes that individuals in authority will take example from her bravery as shown by the letter.
The president of the Medical and Dental Association ought to be commended for highlighting what is in fact a crisis situation that does not only affect her members who are the staff of the institution, but is critical as far as when it comes to the health of St. Lucians, when it comes to the life of St. Lucians. The attack indicates what has become a trend or the modus operandi of this current government, and that is to attack and abuse anyone who dares to speak out or express a concern.
Mr. Montout says having excessive power can lead to such behavior like that displayed by the Castries Central MP. He is calling on the Prime Minister to address the issue before it gets out of hand.
That in itself does not augur well for a democracy. That does not augur well for good governance. And that is a form of abuse of office, abuse of the power that was given to those officials who are in government, and that a different approach should be taken, and the Prime Minister should insist that Minister Richard Frederick issue an apology to the President of the St. Lucia Medical and Dental Association, Dr. Merle Clarke.
For the DBS News World, Manasa Stanislas reporting.